it's getting too cold outside for me to have fun with the four-wheel drive crawler, so I'm going to stay at home, inside, play with this Kyosha Mini Z, Renault Megane RS, having a little bit of sledding fun on the wooden floor. This car, as you see, four-wheel drive. And it has four independent suspensions on the front and the back. This car is very well balanced and pretty fast. Right now, it's on the fast mode. I'm going to start with the training mode. Okay, let's take a spin. Now I'm going to speed up this vehicle to the full speed. Now the light is a solid on instead of a flashing, so it means it's the full speed.
Reveling in these conditions because Mr. Starlow is reveling in these conditions. He's in the pool which has got considerably less power, so you can't use that power here at Monaco.
However, you can do about 3 or 3 thirds of the power here, so that's a good one, that's a good deal. That's truly having lots of wheel and the brake thing, as we talked about earlier, and you can go straight on it, so look for one of these fucking things off. This is what I'm going to do now, you can do it in a way, but yeah, there it is, just lots of wheel.